freaking video cut off. Yes, I want you. Yep, always need, definitely need you. Let's bring you over here real quick. Let's drink some water. Pig out on that. I don't care what they say, we're gonna survive. Helps if I was hitting the right button. What was I doing, guys? Cutting down trees. 14 tree branches we need. One way or another, I'm gonna get off this island. Bring you over here, because I want you over here by where I'm building. That'll definitely help me out. You win some, you lose some. You never have everything perfect. My character ever finds its way home, it's gonna be pretty stuff pretty tough from chopping all this wood up all the time. Hey baby, look at me, I'm all stuff. I'm been trapped on an island. Doubt there's 14 there. Oh, there is. I was hoping to have it right there. Crap. Nothing go my way. Just help me out. What, sis? Oh, get in the dang water. Do this all the hard way. Seriously. Okay. I don't know what you've been told, but I'm not a professional raft builder. This might work if I can put... If I could put that sail right in the center. Like right there. Maybe, baby. I need a cloth, a rope. I don't have either. It's nighttime. Wonder if I can steer. Nah, I can't steer. Shoot. I got no food. Alright, well, I'm gonna go to sleep. And maybe there's another ship around here. I might get lucky and find something on. Maybe, maybe. I really hope so. Be stuck on this frickin' island for 30 days trying to get off it. That would suck. All I need is one cloth. That's all I need. Let's go out this boat down here and see if maybe it'll have something in it. Dark out here though. Oh yeah, I can't see a damn thing. Holy shit, that scared the hell out of me. I need to find something to eat. I'm gonna drown. All right, that did not go well. Pretty dark down here. Search that. Is there seriously nothing down here? Yeah, I'm gonna drown. Well, apparently there's nothing in there. Gotta be careful when you're diving down deep for them boats, because there's poisonous fish down there too. And that's never a good thing if you get bit by a poisonous water snake or something. Lionfish. Found a cloth, just what I needed. Don't really need that. Another hammer, don't need all that stuff. Don't need that either. Right, well, there's nothing else over here, but I did get a cloth, and that is exactly what I needed. Thank the Lord above. He may have just helped us get off this island. Let's see here. I don't need all that stuff. Couple more sticks. I'm gonna go chop that down. Well, it looks like we might be in luck. Looks like a lot of this stuff's regrilling. And that's awesome. We may be saved. Got enough stuff to make rope. Be able to make that rudder. We'll be able to get out of here. And look at that, now we can steer our boat. Thinking maybe we can make an attempt to get off this island. Suppose what we're gonna do is maybe cook up some food first. Try to get our bellies full before we take off. Is that enough to light? No. We'll catch some fish first. Go a little deeper and see if we can get something a little bigger than a sardine. That right there's a lionfish. That's poisonous. We do not want to play with him. Like, oh, look at that guy. Holy shit. Shark just almost freaking got us. Look at the size of this grouper. We're gonna be eating good now. Well, we got ourselves some meat cooking, big old grouper. Chop this up, make sure we got water. I think tomorrow we're gonna take our awesome raft there. And get off this island. I got enough to make another rope. I do. That is awesome. Make us a flask. Now, if I remember. Right there. I'll drink that. Bring it over here, fill it up. There you go. We're in business. I'll take this with me. I don't really need that hammer. Got room for more stuff. I really want that stuff. That up, bring all that with us, and we'll be able to pick that up and bring that with us. Put that in there to make room. Do one more quick circle around the island for more of these. I don't know, I might like this island. It seems like the stuff's regrowing. And that is a much needed thing. So all that stuff makes rope. And rope is very important. As you've seen, oh. Dinner's ready. Yeah, that stuff is coming back. I don't know. I'm half tempted to stay on this island and just build. Any more? Craft up some ropes. You know what? I think we're just gonna get out of here. I don't have any more room. I don't want that bandage. I want all that food. Let's get rid of that hammer. Probably shouldn't leave. I probably should take that. But we're out of here. We'll find out how our new boat does. Or how bad it does. One of the two. This game's got some issues. It's either going to go really well or really bad. Stay away from it. Come on, get off it. Well, we're moving. I see we head towards those rocks. Can't really see around the stick, but I know it's in front of us somewhere. We're moving. A lot faster than that little raft was going. Not a whole lot to this raft, but if we make it to that other island, it is a mission successful. Seems to be sailing pretty smooth. Got some good speed going. Hopefully we'll outrun any sharks that come by. Apparently that shark back there couldn't get us. Sucker! We're doing it. Just keep sailing, just keep sailing. Oh, you know what? I probably should, Oh, there's a shark nearby. I can hear it. Come on, man, we're almost there. Leave us alone. You can't catch me, man. I'm too fast for you. Hopefully I get there before it gets too dark. I don't see no shark. I can hear it though. Oh man, it's getting dark. Come on, we're almost there. Keep on moving, we're gonna make it. Getting dark. Come on, we're almost there. Problem with it getting dark is when I do get there and I'm trying to walk to shore with my raft, I don't know what kind of issues I'm going to run into. Stop out. That's usually the case. I can't see in front of me very well. This was a bad setup. Smack into some rock or something. Looks like we're doing all right. Smash right. Oh no. That's not good. Hopefully a little piggy there doesn't bother us. Shoo, little piggy, go away. I can't go to sleep because I don't have a tent. Look at that, there's a shark right there. Chased us all the way in here. Yeah, I know all about that pig, man. He'll smoke me. What do I need to build? I got rope. I just need to cut down a tree. Without him eating me, preferably. Oh, look at that ship. I also gotta be careful because I know that there's snakes on these islands. Ah, shit, here he comes too. Bust your ass up with my axe. I'm gonna move on it. Don't come back. Nope. Oh, you get out of here. Oh, I did not just break my axe. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. Did I break my knife too? I got the man, that is not good. Okay, where'd the other one go? Should be three of them. Alright, yeah, just stick. What did I break? My rotor got broken. Rudder, whatever you want to call it. Excuse me. You need to be up here. I'm rocking my whole boat around. Break the damn thing. Going on. Can't see nothing. Oh, it's because I'm squatting down. Dare to dare. Alright, I need rocks, man. I need to rebuild an axe, my knife. Keep my ears open for snakes. Baby piggy. That a rock? Yes, rock. Y'all go somewhere else, man. I got stuff to do. Is he glowing? Probably just dust. Oh, no. Oh, hey. Nothing really that useful in that. Don't really need that either. Barrels are good. Barrels are good. What? Man, he really wants me, don't he? If you're wondering, I'm kind of waiting until daylight to be able to do anything. I can stay there. Nothing. I might have to go out there and fight this king crab. Oh, there's one. Ooh, ow. Ooh. Fucker. Die already, man. Come on, you can kill me. Oh, yeah, I'm almost dead. Not doing so good on this island. figure out how to get back to my raft now. Plants. Plenty of rocks now. Oh, there he is. Right there. See him? Right, there's my raft. There's the Piggy Wiggy. I know, my health ain't doing so good. Might die here. Need one stick. Kidding me. Hopefully that piggy leaves me alone. All right, what do we need? Stick. Try to survive this. Booyah. Now I've got my axe back. Why is that moving? Oh, shit! Fuck. He's gonna kill me. Fricker! I knew there was a reason that frickin' thing was moving. Scared the crap right out of me. Dang it. Him up later. Wonder how many spears it would take to take him out. Can I make a better one? Leather. I think I can make one. I think I got leather somewhere, right there. Please tell me. Gots to make one. Oh. Hang on. Now I can make one, right? Yes. Now regular sticks, I can make smaller spears. Just kind of throw them at them. Definitely need to get that running right now. We want to survive. Definitely need water. We're making progress, so that's a good thing. That's all that matters. As long as we can make progress before that pig kills us, might be able to eat him for lunch. Cooking. Probably shouldn't be running that fast with an island with snakes on it. drop that over here. We can make a fire pit. And that's where I'm going to leave off. We'll put the fire pit right there. We're gonna save it.